Today, we're going to talk about school buses because you guys are just learning how to get on and off a bus.
Iowa State Trooper Doug Cutts is training Newton kindergartners on the do's and don'ts of bus safety.
Always hang on to the hand railing and go up the steps one at a time.
Training that has been going on for years, long before the school bus fire in Pleasant Hill.
The chance of one in a million a bus could catch fire or have an accident, but we want everybody prepared.
So the kindergartners sit and listen as Trooper Cutts gives school bus safety rules. Never play around the bus, never run to your bus stop, always sit facing forward, never stand while the bus is moving, listen to the bus driver, and don't throw things on the bus.
You start now, we learn. We get good habits now, they'll carry us through life. If they learn the wrong way now, they're going to be doing the same mistakes by the time they reach high school.
Then the kids get to try some of these rules while getting on and riding the bus.
See, you say don't go right over to me.
Be careful in those steps. No. Look for the hands.
Steve Hartz has been driving a school bus for the past 8 years. He says doing this safety lesson helps keep the kids out of harm's way.
It's a really good way to keep them from getting hurt. It's just something we really preach around here, safety.
All the way down the bottom. There you go. And jump.
A safety lesson that will stick with the kids for some time.
They always tell me they remember getting on the bus. They remember getting off the bus the proper way.